Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm Tone Black here with another video. Now, today, I would like audio to go down. There we go. We're playing The Long Dark. It's a survival game, and basically, that's it. A new Voyager. I've played this a few times. Random because it's really hard. I can. Oh, you can. I have a cat. But we're gonna go until like Northern Canada. Why Northern Canada? Like, really? What do you want, cat? But yeah. So where am I going? This is weird. This is really weird. My brothers and cat. I'm looking for people. Yes. I've only played this once and I died. So I don't really know what you're supposed to do and how to do this. Okay, so we get down here. Ow, ow. Spread ankle. Hushed River. There's a little cat, and then there's other shit. Cannot climb with spray paint. Oh yes, bandages heal anything instantly. Oh. I guess they don't heal anything. They do heal sprained ankles instantaneously. Yes. Which is weird that they do that. I've been there before. I Oh yay. Is this real time? Because then that's pain's never gonna go away. I'm gonna die before. Oh wait, I think maybe it looks like maybe look at that. Okay. I need to find civilization. I can find so nice. What's that noise? Oh my gosh, there's a wife. Now, another sprained ankle, really? Hopefully, it will not be dark. Hopefully, all my pain will go away and be healed. Pickings. Okay, so wow, this is a really complex game that I'm never ever gonna finish. And this is probably the only time you'll see me record it, because well. Really, I don't think it's that much fun, but hey, maybe, just maybe I... Okay, so, two, six, and five. Cloth. How do I even get those? Probably gonna die of hypothermia. I don't know what he said. I'm probably gonna end up dying. So, I'm just wandering really until I do. Oh, yay! Can't even see. Why Canada, of all places? Like, why Canada? Oh, great. Oh, great. Well, how about we just, forget that happened and, enjoy the rest of our day. Odds are that would ever happen is slim to none. Planes, except for the Boeing, newest Boeing for some reason, only crash 1 in a million times, so, yeah. Very slim that you're gonna be in a plane crash and something like that's gonna happen. They actually do put at the beginning of this, that the long dark methods of surviving in the wilderness are not actually true, and they don't always work. Most of the time they don't. This is just a game. This isn't meant to teach people how to survive in the wilderness if this ever happens. So, yeah. Just saying. But anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching. And hope to see you guys tomorrow in another video. Bye!